duties are mainly focused on our new guys. The fire service to date, a year on average, 100 firefighters will die. Another 80,000 are injured. The same state, studies learned about your occupation and hazards, and knowledge of your job always will enhance your safety. Heart attacks are the number one killer of firefighters. Remaining good physical and mental condition, a lifelong commitment to exercise, and good living can save your life and make you a better firefighter. The armed services, police, and fire service, for all the dangerous professions, we all risk our lives. Armed services may go to war, police may arrest people, but firefighting is kind of different. We risk our lives as the main focus of our job. That's what we do. As the mayor said, we rush into the building and other people are rushing out. We do so as a team and as the focus of our lives. The job makes the man or woman. The man or woman does not make the job. What does that mean? It means look at your supervisor and chief. You will most likely assume some personality traits of that person during work. We rarely change the job, but I guarantee you, the job will change you. Always support your boss. A firefighter is a social worker with muscles. The fire service is physical social work, just like the words. The fire service does more than just firefighters. We are now the all-purpose emergency service. Fire, medical emergencies, auto extrications, drownings, hazmat, rope rescue, confined space rescue, collapse rescue, flood and tornado rescue. We do it all. When people don't know what to do, who do they call? They call the fire department. Remember to always try to specialize in duties. Learn one section of the emergency services very, very well. Become an expert in it. Then teach a new firefighter that subject. As a friend of mine once told me, we all have an obligation to lead this fire service better than it was once when we joined. Balance your work in the fire service with your family. After all your life goals and ambitions are met at work, you then need to remember you never would have accomplished any of those.